I'm here in the heart of Hollywood in the Chinese Theater, where the press tour of Floyd Mayweather, Miguel Cotto, Shane Mosley, and Canelo Alvarez took place. Check it out.
My uncle Roger Mayweather has to come up with a game plan. I'm pretty sure my uncle Roger will have a tremendous game plan, so I got to go out there and execute the game plan that's given to me.
That might make it
Canelo is a young Mexican superstar. Shane Mosley is a future Hall of Famer. So, I mean, like they said, you can never count Shane Mosley out. And I'm not overlooking my opponent. You know, he's solid, he's strong, he's a super welterweight champion. He's the Puerto Rican champion also. And myself, I've been around the sport a long time, so I know what it takes when it's a fight of this magnitude.
Would you like to fight Canelo?
I mean, Canelo is a good fighter. He has to build his fan base, you know, around the world first, like I did. I mean, I can't just let a fighter fight a few fights, even though he got 39 fights. But it's certain fights that you need to get you on that certain plateau to make them 8-figure paydays and get you them 9-figure deals. So I think that Canelo is, like I said before, he's a young, strong champion. And if he keep racking up top-notch victories, then will Mayweather and Canelo fight in the future? Absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, Floyd, you just turned 35 a few days ago. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
With you turning 35, what do you think?
I didn't buy myself nothing. I got to buy myself something. For that. I did.
What do you think is it that enables you to keep on growing at the level you're at? And are you surprised that you're still at the level that you're at?
The will to win. You know, the doubters. The will to win, the doubters. When someone says Mayweather can't do something, I say, you know what? It stays in my head, and I push myself harder and harder. And I work each and every day, and I dedicate myself to my craft to be at the top, because I know that I was born to be in this position. Hate it or love it, I was born to be in this position.
You mentioned that the doubters, they push you to strive that much harder. Does it really affect you that much? Do you let them really get to you that much to get to that point? I would imagine you would be able to kind of just brush them aside.
I just say it's doubters in my head. In my head, I believe it's doubters. I can care less, because I don't read no articles. I don't buy boxing magazines. I mean, Floyd Mayweather day consists of basketball and football, whether it's professional or college. That's what my day consists of. And if I'm on a computer, it's to look up the basketball or the football line if I haven't went to the sports book yet. So, I mean, I just want to be the best. You know, when I look at guys like Sugar Ray Leonard, Tommy Hearns, Ali, Marvin Hagler, Pernell Whitaker, Roger Mayweather, Aaron Pryor, Larry Holmes, Michael Spinks, Leon Spinks, Michael Dokes, and the list goes on and on. I say, you know what? My name have to go down as the best.
So there you have it. Floyd Mayweather talking about his fight with Miguel Cotto going down May 5th. For ESPNReport.com, I'm Melissa Beck reporting.